this guy's name. He asked me, did I know any of the disciples? I said, Tom Davis. And he said, just so happens, he happens to be here. And I was looking at him, and then I was looking at myself. Like, what's wrong with this picture? That explains why I'm not a very good cyclist. 132, 247, 250. Yeah. Something about the hills, me going up a hill, didn't quite work well. But I'm so excited, and there's no question in my mind, with the time, the energy, the effort, with the money that Quiznos has put into making this race one of the preeminent races in North America, not one of the preeminent races in North America. There's no question that this race will be here for a long, long, long time. And Governor-elect Hickenlooper is